Too bad the public can't get into the National Restaurant Association show because it's fabulous. So tons of new technology that you could be seeing in a restaurant near you very soon, like Penny. Look at this. She just brings me my own drink. How nice. Penny is being used in restaurants in San Francisco and Tokyo. It assists wait staff so they can focus more on the customer. But wait, there's more. In less than 2 seconds, PathSpot checks hands for foodborne illnesses.
Okay, show me. So you just put your hands underneath, and then you flip them over, and it instantly looks for cases of E. coli, salmonella, neurovirus, hepatitis A, listeria.
Oh, you're
all
good.
Clear.
Edible vegan spoons of lots of different flavors and no plastic, which means they are good for the environment.
They last for like 25 minutes in a hot soup and 45 minutes in a cold desert.
And what would a restaurant show be without food? The chefs from Manchester United football team, soccer here in the States, made an Indian dish, fed to the team and in the stadium. Indian food is extremely popular in the UK.
A lovely prawn dish here with lots of lovely citrus flavors going through it.
Oh, smells
and we're
going
to marry that up with all of these wonderful, delicate Indian flavors.
Iron Chef America judge Mario Rizzotti joined Fabry product developer Donna Domiano. The company makes desserts for restaurants, bakeries, cafes across the country. This is a deconstructed tiramisu.
This one, I want you to do it so you can help us out.
I can't walk and chew gum at the same time, so there's no way I'm going to be able to stir and hold
the
microphone.
That's okay, that's okay.
But I will try one of Fabry's amazing cherries.
You have to try this one. You have to enjoy it.
I definitely did. At McCormick Place, Marcella Raymond, WGN News.